Don't think those guns are for paintball.
Spider-Man! Get him out of here!
I know Spidey taught me equipped for this.
Stop, criminals!
Taking you down!
Got you now! Let's dance, Spider-Man! That he's weak!
I beat up scrawny punks like you every day!
Gotta beat on the kid!
Whip won't save you, kid! It's a bad day to mess with us!
The underground is hanging around here for totally normal, non-criminal reasons.
Crap, I won't even be a footnote when we're done with them.
Guys, heads up! Someone's here!
Subtle next time. Or, you know, just don't do crimes.
Breaking happening near you.
You get Spider-Man? Seriously? Just the break-in! Don't you have better things to do?
Come on. To someone during the holidays? Not
you! You can't take all of us!
Give me your best shot!
See you committing crimes in my neighborhood. Like, anywhere in New York. Again. underground must be nearby if they're hijacking that billboard. Picking up interference again. If I can lock onto the underground signal, finding the signal. Got the signal. Time to move. Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the underground's logo. There they are. The underground should try handing out pamphlets next time. That think they can just beat up innocent people.
I told you not to come around here.
What, man? I live here.
So, move! I don't want to see your face again.
You can't just... Hey, leave him alone.
Finally, someone worth fighting.
Come here!
thing down.
Roxxon and the Underground are trading shots nearby.
How can they have a shootout with this many civilians around? I gotta step in.
Spider-Man's working with Roxxon! I knew it!
You could just talk this out in a public forum. Let's say, like, a city council meeting?
Since you're gone, the Underground will be on top!
Got him. One street side shootout stopped. City protected.